children who don't want to go to school, you know.
Yeah.
So that was one idea. Then there was the other idea was like, you know, there are a lot of families where fathers are working outside, and any family, any relationship which is a long distance relationship, when people come back together, it's always very difficult, you know, because they are no longer part of that space. So the children are interested in their father, but when he actually comes back, they find that it's very difficult to have somebody actually around, and the kind of discipline he brings into their lives is a nuisance for them.
How's your experience been at Surya Palace, and have you been here before, and would you like to say something about the ballroom, the arrangements?
No, I think it's pretty amazing, because especially like the way your team took it forward. Even I was not expecting that it was going to be such a huge event, and it's been done so professionally that, you know, even I was not imagining that there would be so much of exposure, so many people coming. And in fact, like the volume, the projection system and the sound system is really good.